Today, we rejoin the action at the Pennsylvania-Ohio border.
Good morning, YouTube. Today, we are in Cleveland.
Welcome to the land.
This is also the, what is it, the home of LeBron James. He came back.
The return of the king.
Now, Shashank is my cousin, and you can tell because we look exactly the same.
Pretty much clones.
So, he's driving, and where are you taking me?
Today we're gonna go to Cleveland.
I thought we were in Cleveland.
Yeah, you know, we're somewhere. I don't know where we are. We're gonna go to downtown.
Okay.
We're gonna go Lakeside. There's a nice Cleveland sign over there. It's pretty much the Hollywood sign, you know.
Okay.
Go to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
So it looks like we're going to the Cleveland sign. See you there.
Cleveland, we drove down to Columbus.
Check out this downtown area behind me. Columbus is also the capital of the state of Ohio, so of course we have to visit the state house.
I think I might have followed my GPS to the wrong place. This is the Hoover Dam in Ohio. Behind me is the reservoir. Woohoo! Look at all that water.
It's nighttime and then there's like a deer on the bridge. And we don't want to disturb the deer, so we're just gonna quietly walk away.
I feel like at any moment it's just gonna like turn its head like 180 degrees and just like kill us. It was nice knowing.
It's gonna mow us down, the deer. Oh yeah, I mean, of course, Columbus looks really pretty at night. Check out that view.
Yeah, my face looks even prettier.
We said goodbye to Shashank in Columbus and continued west to Indiana.
Today we're at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. They call this place the racing capital of the world. You can hear it. They've got a track day going on right now. A track day is essentially when a bunch of guys show up in their own cars and drive around the track.
The Speedway also had a museum documenting its history. Continued on our journey to the wild, wild west. In my black Toyota, Chi-Town is next. Chicago was a trip down memory lane, my old apartment building, driving on Lakeshore Drive, and of course, my crazy friends.
We're on a jet ski in the middle of Lake Michigan.
Left Chicago. Hey, here's Rohit driving.
28 miles an hour.
Go your fast.
Huh?
Come on, go fast.
That was 42 miles an hour.
My nuts hurt. Get your smoke. After the white part ends, don't hit the white part. Bob, hit that wing. Go faster. That's too fast.
Well, that was fun. What's next?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, hell no.
Okay, so that is Esteban, Noah, and Sam dropping a bag because they're too lazy to come downstairs and pick up their water bottle from the car.
A little more.
This is what we get up to in Chicago. And now they're gonna pull it up. You did the tug.
Just grab it by the string.
Just pull it up. It's working. This is awesome, guys. that falls, I'm gonna laugh so hard. I love how they picked Esteban to do it. He's like the least qualified right now.
I think he exerted more energy just to pull that back up than if he actually came down.
Is it a success?
It just rips right there.
The eagle has landed!
Yeah!
Woohoo! Alright! See you guys!
It was great to meet family and friends in Chicago, but even though it's hard to say goodbye, the journey must continue. Subscribe for the next episode as we drive our way back to California, and click here for the previous episode in Boston.